Hey guys.
Hello.
I've had to film this video like 5 times. Because this little devil I'm wearing the e.l.f. lip oil in Honey Talks. It's like the brown one. I think it's so cute. School has started. I'm on my second week now. A second week will be over tomorrow. So really the third week. End of my second week. Anyways, it has been a lot. It's been a lot. I don't even know what there is to say. Nothing much has happened in my life other than that. I'm gonna show you guys my book haul that I bought actually like a month or two ago. Hold on. How cool is this? I got it from Barnes & Noble. It's mainly decoration. This is not based on the TV show. Really just an anatomy book named after Henry Gray, well, by Henry Gray. Drawings by H.B. Carter. Anyways, the back has a little trying to think of which one would have good. Yeah, I think occipital is probably the best. Occipital lobe. That one's in the back. In the back. Oh, I forgot to show you some of the pages. On the front is the heart. so cool, mainly for decoration. How cool is that? How cool. Guys, that's my cat. Like I said before, she's on some sort of, she's in fighting mode right now. And it's honestly making me mad. I just wish you would calm down. Please calm down for me, please. This isn't you. Look you. So this is Spice. This is Spice. She's very feisty and has a whole lot of personality in this little body. Yeah, give them sounds. Give it to them. Give it to them. I'm not letting her get on my desk right now because she's making me mad. She's making me mad. I feel like she's about to attack my butt. Better be good down there. Nursing is not like an uncommon pathway at all, if anything, pretty common. But like none of my friends are doing it, so. But yeah, guys, this cat, and I keep talking about wanting a third one, but really, do I want a third? I'm not yelling at her for any of this because it's so normal. Like, it's a young cat. She's not a kitten though, y'all. She's fully grown. But they're bound to bite on things. They're bound to scratch things. It's just what they do. So anyways, I don't tell her no, especially not with, like, she's biting the little pieces on my North Face jacket or my North Face backpack. Obviously, there's things that I don't let her do, but like, what was I gonna say? Like, I don't let her scratch. is like messy today. It's the messy bun, obviously. But I don't know. I hate when like the pieces don't lay the way I want them to. It's better. I don't even know what to talk about. I don't know what to talk about. This is such a boring video. So are all my videos though, but some information like slide one. This is also something he mentioned, or like little important things. And then later that night, I'm rewriting it by hand on my notebook. But I can't do that for my lecture, for my anatomy 2 class, because like I said, there's 98 slides. Like no. So for that, I'm just writing directly on the slides, and then I guess what I'm gonna do to study, like for exams, is I'm gonna pretend I'm teaching somebody. So I'm gonna go over my notes. Like that, I guess. Or make a video or something like that. Maybe I'll make an exam one review. To review, to help myself, you know. So I'm a lip ring, the triggers, okay? And I got requested those a couple videos back. Ignore the background noise. My cat has finally calmed down and she's laying down. So and